Ladies, lunch is served. There's nothing better than great food and great friends. But if you have allergies to nuts, shellfish, or other foods, you need to be careful and consider carrying an EpiPen auto-injector. Even if you avoid certain foods, you can't be sure what your foods come into contact with. So although you can't always prevent a severe allergic reaction, you can at least be prepared with EpiPen. Same stuff for me. For more details, talk to your healthcare provider or visit EpiPen.ca.